Hi, this is Kelly Neitlinger with two spawning dog salmon, and you can see that they're almost dead. They've basically met the end of their life cycle, and they come up and spawn in the streams when they're 6 years of age, and they're actually the first salmon to head out into the sea after hatching from their little egg sac.